Where's Shana gone? He's here a second ago. Oh, hang on. There's a channel up in the lobby with loads of people. Hang on.
Channel switch.
I just want to let you know. Steve. The mum.
So basically, I posted a dick pic on my story.
I instantly regretted that decision.
I've got pepper spray, by the way, in case you need something for your rape kit.
Shut up! I'm not making a rape kit. Man tracker.
Come down. Let's start going.
Yeah, you're right. Oh, shit. I'm sorry! I didn't realize you were gonna fall there!
Paco! Oh! Oh, fuck!
Shut up!
Ow! It looks like a tampon in the bottom right. No, legit, it looks like a fucking tampon. They're planning on adding women into the game, so you know. One of them's overly aggressive, we know why.
You can't say that! You can't say that on Twitch! Look at you. Concentrating on the health machine. What? Wish I had a man tracker. As in the item in the game, not the ability to find a man. Shut the fuck up!
Worse still, he might have a melee weapon. And I really need to pee.
You're just gonna have to hold it.
I really don't want
to. You're just gonna have to hold it. Just don't think of, like, waterfalls and streams. And you know how, like, when you leave a tap slightly ajar and it starts dripping bit by bit? Also, don't think of urinating. I'm just gonna have a nice refreshing drink. Hang on.
Yes.
You guys playing calling?
Yeah. Yeah. Culling, it's called.
Culling.
No, cull, not call.
Call.
Cull, okay. Yes, cull.
Calling, okay.
Cull.
Cull.
Oh my god. Someone's behind me.
Get rid of the bow that you have right now.
Yep. Oh no, I might as well keep it. Oh no! Come back! No! Don't pass into the gas! Come on! What was that about?
Yeah, I was trying to throw the steel pipe at you. It hit a branch and fell on my head and did one damage.
Yeah, just lots of little things I thought would be, like, fun. Oh!
Oh, fuck. Fuck's sake. Oh, nope. Hey! Fuck you guys! Fuck! We'll sort you out, don't worry.
Apparently everyone in your chat is... is your rage quit? he's just left, hasn't he? He's just left the game. There's a funk barrel on the roof. Did you want to go get it?
Yeah, I guess we could.
While you do that, I'm just going to hide in this hedge. For I am Rambo. Oh, shit! Oh, so sorry! I was just trying to freak you out. I didn't realise I actually explode.
I used to actually think suicide was a person.
What? Oh, on the board. Killed by a guy called Suicide.
Yeah, I thought, fucking hell, he's pretty MLG.
Damn it, why is the chainsaw so crap?
Ah, I'm blind. Blind!
It's your done. Enemy, what's happening to your body? Oh, that's really grim. Dude!
What?
I'd like to introduce you to Clive.
Are you okay, man?
It's Clive the Rock!
You're spending a lot of time in your apartment alone. I understand you need companionship.
Listen. Clive says that way. Let's go.
Oh, God.
Clive says he's a man tracker. Clive says there's an enemy over there. Clive says about 15 seconds. Clive, supervise the trap. Clive's gonna go for the wounded guy. Good job, Clive. Clive's got your airdrop. Dibs. Ooh, Clive's found a claymore. Clive says check the man tracker.
Fuck Clive.
He's got his own Twitter account within the first 20 minutes. Clive, I'll follow you upstairs. Grab Clive. Chuck him down. You got him? Gimme. Throw him down.
Yep.
Throw him down. No! No!
I slipped and it just... Oh, it fell out of my hand.
Clive. Sell the spear. That should give me enough to use the airdrop. What's going on? Whoa. What's going on? Whoa. Very bright. Have I lagged out? I have achieved ultimate power! Will you stop throwing sticks at me? What are you, a child?
Ow! What the fuck?
I just need 100. Can I move behind this door? Get backstab.
Dude, he's fucked up! He's hurt!
The grenade bounced back! It bounced back and exploded on him! Machete? Can I grab that? Thanks, dude. Appreciate that. Yeah, get him. We're just a bunch of hoodlums.
Throwing
sticks at him. Okay, we need to get you a proper weapon then. Come over here.
Alright, just give me a minute.
Here, take, there was a crowbar in this box. Take that crowbar. Why did you go quiet, Cyanide? Oh, that's why, obviously.
God, yes. That moment you take the cap off a bottle of Nutella and... oh, the smell just hits you in the... Oh!
So it's completely smooth on the top?
No. This is the one I've been digging my finger into.
When you open it and then you peel off the top film, the golden film...
Yeah,
what you do is you take your dick and you sort of push it into the Nutella.
No.
No? Am I swimming alone now?
Do you know the subreddit? Yes, no. That's what's just fucking happened. Nick says you put your dick in Nutella and put it in your girlfriend's mouth.
That sounds like a fast way to get your dick bitten. Also, eventually she'll just learn that she can just get her own jar of Nutella. She doesn't have to depend on you for her Nutella fix. She can just go to the supermarket and buy one that doesn't come with a dick in it. And has discovered that all these years you've been lying to her about the proper serving method for a jar of Nutella. He's been gassed. He's been debuffed now. He's coughing. Come on, back him into the... He's not very self-aware. Oh, Christ, neither am I! Holy shit! Black guy come out of nowhere!
I hit him.
Did you? Should we get in there?
Yeah.
I also hit him. Oh, God! Guns out of his hand. Oh, they've got two guns. That gun's gone too.
Fuck.
Oh shit! I'm sorry.
You knocked the gun out of my hand. Fucking absolute. What?
Sorry, it was the bloodlust. The red mist just descended.
I'm glowing fucking blue.
Catch. Oh my God. Oh wow. He just threw back my spear. Thank you, kind Samaritan. It's good to see some manners in the culling.
I need a drop point.
Oh, behind us, dude. Down here. Look, a fight's in play. Should we get in there? Kill the weak. Sorry, as in kill the weakened guy, not kill the weak as in eugenics or anything.
All right, now go for them.
They're going to evade. Tell me when to back away if you need me to. He's got no stamina. I've got him.
You want me to put the hammer down?
Nice.
So, we have two people left, Lyric and Anthony Kong fan.
But Boston Tom tossed his tier 3 bat and lost it! He hit him with it and lost it!
Are you just going to slice off?
I'm just going to sit here and eat some cheese, okay? Oh, Rahayo.
Cheese.
Who the fuck is that? Is that a fresh pair?
What?
It's a fresh pair up here.
I'm screwed.
Yeah. Unlucky, man. So over here we have Lewis UK and Rasta, and then what you do is slice off just the top layer with your knife, okay? You make sure you only ever take the top layer of the cheese so that the next layer doesn't basically dry out. Lewis UK is running or something. He's doing something. He's still running. Crumbly.
Oh, fucking hell, cheese is great.
Someone just died, something. I wasn't paying attention. Oh, fucking hell. 26% fat in one serving. So Rass has got orange juice. Samuel's got something. Lewis has got some fucking stupid haircut that he probably did to rebel against his mum or something. Now someone's doing a thing. Now Lewis died because he's a fucking moron.
You want some of this?
Where's Clive? Here he is.
I found where it's coming down. I'm at where it's coming down. Hurry up.
Okay. I'm throwing Clive. Yes! Good job, Clive! Where'd he go?
I got it.
You got Clive?
I'm going for the fucking supply drop. Fuck your goddamn rock.
Grab the chainsaw.
You grab it, I don't want it.
You don't want it?
Well, you were better with it last time.
Sorry.
Ow! Hey. You know what? Fucking...
I wasn't even trying to hit you, I'm being serious.
Fuck off!
You're at somebody else. Ow! Oh, that wasn't me!
Oh, that wasn't me! Bye! I'm out!
No, don't be out! Where are you going?
I don't have a knife! I have nothing!
Take Clive!
I threw...
Someone just What are you doing?
Are you doing this or not?
I'm so frustrated that I feel like crying right now, right?
Zox just said, Cyanide, I just can't handle Clive right now.
But shut the fuck up!
I'm riding you! Ole! Ole!
Onwards! Get the fuck off of-
Ow! Stab me in the dick!
Also, please never ever say I'm riding you to me. That's gonna stay with me for a very long time. And
you look
probably
like,
enjoy
it. You look like you enjoyed it. He's gonna throw something at me!
I think I hear something.
Oh! Oh, dude! Oh, shit! Dude, look at the board! Look at the board! Top of the board.
No.
No
fuck
fucking
off.
Way.
Fuck off.
My little brother is facing me. It's Soviet Womble versus his little brother Lamram. I'm not losing against my little brother. I'm sorry. If he kills me, I'm done. The little brother does not grow up to defeat the big brother. The big brother kicks the shit out of the little brother. There are rules, Cyanide. There are rules. My chat is cheering him on. Fucking traitors, all of you.
It's like Scar versus Simba, except they weren't brothers, were they?
No, it's nothing like Scar versus Simba, Cyanide. Have you even seen The Lion King? Jack, if you can hear me, you are not going to win. No fucking way are you going to win, Sunshine. Where are they? Come on. Jack. Jackie boy. It's only me. It's only your big brother. Don't be shy. Let bygones be bygones.
Ow! Cunt!
Jackie boy. I know you're listening to me, Jackie boy.
They're on the other side.
Hey, Jack, do you remember that time when I took your favourite shirt and threw it in the bonfire? Do you remember that? Oh, do you remember that time when I stole your PlayStation that one time? And then broke it? Do you remember that, Jack? I remember that, Jack.
Phase 2 is coming. I'm bleeding them for ammo.
I see him. Jackie boy. Oh, come on. Which one is he? Is he the one in red?
Fucked if I know, but if I find out, I'm gonna shove this javelin up his fucking ass.
Ow! Oh,
dude, he hit me in the head.
How is he so-
why is he such a good
I don't know! Yeah. Shoot him! Stop pussyfooting around and shoot him! He hit me in the face! He hit me in the face with an impact grenade! Shit!
No ammo! I'm dead!
No! Jack! Jack! Fire! Jack! 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 No! No!